All right, welcome to Luminosity Wellness Radio. I am Jeff Rennell, and I'm here with my beautiful co-host, Christine Essex.
Well, hello, listeners. Hello, Jeff and everyone in the studio. Thank you so much for tuning in and being a part of our very first radio show.
Yes, this is very, very exciting. I cannot believe how fast this came up on us. It seems like we just signed the contract yesterday, and here we are.
We are here. Yes, we are. Having some fun today.
Yes, we are. We are also here with Mr. Blue, Josh Carpenter. He's our little sidekick. He helps us with all the things behind the scenes. So we definitely want to give our appreciation to Josh and have him say hi.
Oh, gosh. Thanks, Jeff.
You're welcome, sir.
Well, hello, everyone. And I just want to say that I couldn't have asked to be a part of something this amazing in a long time. So my thanks to you guys. And let's tell them what we have in store for them. Jeff?
Oh, thank you. Yes, we have a lot in store for you. Today, what we want to do is we want to, of course, introduce ourselves and tell you a little bit about what we have in store for you with Luminosity Wellness Radio and also what we have going on at the Luminosity Wellness Center. So on that note, why don't I hand it over to you, Christine, and allow you to tell us some things that are happening in the radio show.
In the radio show? Well, we have the direction that we really want to do, the whole purpose of the radio show is that we are bringing the holistic awareness into the ears of those that are listening and the eyes of those that are watching us now. And we are going to be educating many people about different facets of the entire mind, body, and spirit, how they can get involved, how they can take personal responsibility. We're going to have guests on that will be able to heighten their awareness, and at the same time, we'll be learning and we'll be growing. And the whole purpose is to bring Luminosity Wellness Center into the light and into the global picture that we have set up for it. So we're just going to keep shaking and grooving and moving and having fun.
Yes, indeed. And that is absolutely beautiful. And this radio show I'm really excited about because it gives us chance to be able to express our message out to the world, out to the nation and everybody, and just really get our message out there to all of the listeners out there, and to be able to bring you tools to be able to create happiness in your life and so you can manifest the things in your life.
Yes. And you know, the best way to do that is to hear something you've never heard before. And by listening and giving people the opportunity to hear what they've never heard before, now their awareness has changed and they can make different choices in their lives.
Yeah, I agree. You know, if you don't know what your choices are, or if you don't even know you have a choice out there, how do you know to make changes in your life? I know that was definitely my case where, you know, there are certain things in my life I just didn't know. And so I kept reacting with my same habits until somebody made me aware of the other choices that I had in life. And that really made a difference. And so I was able to take advantage of those choices and make choices that support who I want to be and where I want to go now.
Yeah, I think that we are forming a community. And the community is, of course, involved with all three of us. And we open the doors to many other people that actually have their homes based inside our community. And we have many people outside of our doors that are also a part of our community that are supporting us even now on our journey to get to where we're going. And I don't know, it's almost as if we're being drawn to a collective, you know, to really be in the right place at the right time for whatever is coming up. And I wish I had that crystal ball to tell me what that was, because boy, I would take advantage of it in a heartbeat. But you know, every day we just show up, every day we just do our very best and continue to spread the love.
Yeah, I agree. I'm just really amazed when I made that decision, and truly I had to make the decision after the economy collapsed back in 2008, 2009. But when I made that decision and I stopped resisting myself and just went for my dreams and my desires and the passion I had inside my heart, I agree with you. It felt like the universe had just picked me up, mm-hmm. and now I'm on this amazing journey. And believe me, I never would have believed I would be behind a radio mic at this time, speaking, you know, my truth out to the audience and stuff, and being able to be a part of the community like this and be able to spread these type of messages and be there to help other people, just like people were there to help me when I needed it. So I feel blessed, and I have to say thank you to Christine, because when I met Christine, it just changed my life, and I knew right then when I felt her energy that I needed to be part of a team with her, and I needed to really work with a community and in a unit to create what I wanted. You know, to do it by ourselves, it really takes a lot of energy, and it can be too much work. So to join a community and work as a unit, I thought was very special, and that's what attracted me to Luminosity Wellness Center, and definitely to work with you, Christine. So thank you for this beautiful journey, and I can't wait to see where we're going from here.
Thank you. Yeah. But I got to do a shout out to Josh, because Josh, he just recently learned how to use Periscope. And so we're being periscoped while we're being videoed and talking live on the radio. So Josh, thank you so much for walking. When I met Josh, his hair wasn't blue. I'm just saying. He was a dark-headed guy who kind of showed up. Oh, I put the request out. We were doing our August education.
Yes.
And I needed a social media expert to come and teach a class, and you were the one that was recommended, and that's how I got in touch with you.
And so the Social Media Revolution Workshops was born.
That's right.
Yes.
And the cool part is, out of all the ones who participated, you were the one who had the stamina and the vision to stay committed to the project.
Yeah,
to the vision.
Every week we're doing classes for about 6 months straight, and I got a chance to learn a lot about what people need in social media, and I continue that education and with the practitioners and helping them empower their message, which is what it is truly about, is learning what holistic health is. And that's what Jeff and Christine are going to share with us, and a lot of exciting things that we're going to be learning. So I'm stoked about it, and I hope you guys are too.
Oh, well, we are.
Yeah, me too. And I also want to rephrase that. Yeah, Josh really isn't our sidekick. If anything, we might be his sidekicks, because there's so many things he does behind the scene for us that we, one, don't have time to do, and I don't even know how to do. I mean, some of the stuff that he pulls out of that computer within seconds of us asking is just absolutely amazing. So if your business is suffering and you need to learn how to market, I definitely say give Josh a call or look him up on his website.
Well, now it's my turn to give a shout out to you. Because when you walked into Lumina, there we go. Shall we say it again?
Is that that brain place?
Yeah. No, that's Lumosity. We are Luminosity. But when you walked into Luminosity and became a part of it, I had a partner at the time who ended up leaving, and you stepped right into that space and that place. And I tell people all the time how if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be where we are today, because you picked it up. You were the muscle that moved everything. You were the brains that kept us all, you know, going. And I just love and appreciate you for everything that you've made Luminosity too. So that's my shout out to you, Jeff. Mushy as it is.
Well, thank you very much, because I do feel very honored. And I'm following my passion. So to step in where I did, it didn't take a second thought. I just did what was passionate to me, and I keep doing that. And as I keep following my passion, life is rewarding me left and right. And like I said, now I'm doing this radio show, which is absolutely amazing to me. Oh, we just dropped our Periscope. We better get that
Periscope
fixed back there.
Down Periscope.
But like I said, I can't believe I'm here, and I have so much to thank you for, Christine, because you have changed my life. I love the support that you give me, the energy that you give me. You're always there, not only supporting me, but the whole team at Luminosity Wellness Center. And we're so appreciative of you. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here on air right now. We wouldn't have Luminosity Wellness Center. And we wouldn't be able to bring you these exciting messages out to the listener and to all these lovely people in Las Vegas that actually get to come and visit our center here. So, and I definitely urge you, if you are from out of town visiting Las Vegas, which I know a lot of you are, to definitely come and stop by and take a look and have a private tour with either me or Christine over there at Luminosity Wellness Center. You'll find one of us there usually, and we'd be be more than happy to walk you around and give you a tour of the facility.
Touring is one of our best jobs, and people are always amazed, aren't they? We had a couple in today. Did you tour them?
Yeah, I took them around this morning.
Jeff toured them, and by the time I got done with my session, I came out, and they said, oh, my goodness. And this is a woman who had played with us earlier when we were in our other section, April. And she says, I cannot believe the difference, the energy. And that's the feedback we really get. So one of our jobs as hosts and co-hosts and just practitioners and people that we are is to get you to the center so that you can feel the energy there as well and then continue to spread the message that we have.
Yeah, and one of the reasons we want you to come to the center and to listen to this radio show mm-hmm. is, like we said earlier, we're going to give you options, different solutions that you can take with you and you can start using in your life to be able to have health prevention in your life to where mm-hmm. you can stay healthy and you don't need to go into the doctors, because that's where we all need to start to focus in, is on our own personal health.
And that's true. And it's not that the doctors, we love the doctors. The doctors have a place and a space, and we love them. We all need them. We just want to make you aware that if you, like Jeff was saying, when you personally take responsibility, you know what to do for you, and then the self-healing becomes really real. And that's what we really, prevention, like you were saying.
Yeah, prevention.
I love prevention.
Yeah, and believe me, I'm definitely not against doctors. I love them. They're great. We need to use it. But if I can do a few things to keep myself out of that doctor's office as long as possible, I'm going to do it, and I do it. So
that's true, and hooray for that, you
yes.
know, because, and we're, you know, we're, what I love about the direction that we're going is that the doctors will be referring people to us, because we are that holistic wellness, mental wellness options. And we really offer that for people, is that what else can they do to relax, to center themselves, and to feel that they know where they're going with their lives, so instead of being all stressed out.
Mind, body, spirit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. And my true passion is to see the marriage of both, whatever you want to call it, Western medicine and Eastern medicine, however you want to say it. It's just things that work, and use what works for you. That's what my message would always be.
The yin and the yang, the male and the female.
Yeah.
Just bring it all together. Hello, folks.
Yeah.
Let's just all get along.
it all serves a purpose.
Yes.
Thank you so much for reminding us of that, Jeff, because I just, wow. And we hope you tune in every week, every chance you get, because we're going to be bringing it to you live with love every chance we get, especially Thursdays from 3 to 4.
Pacific time.
Woohoo!
All right, now I think it's time for our first commercial break here. This is awesome. We're going, I mean, this is flying by just as fast as it did from us signing the contract to being here. So,
all right,
we're going to have Lawrence take us into commercial here, and we will speak to you in a couple minutes. Welcome back to the Luminosity Wellness Radio Show. I am Jeff Fernell, and I am here with Christine Essex and Mr. Blue Josh Carpenter. Let's talk about beginnings and stuff, and why don't you tell us a little bit about where you're going with that?
Well, you mean back in the day when Luminosity started?
Yes, the vision. What is the vision of Luminosity, and when did it start?
I was a little girl way back then. I actually have been doing clinical hypnotherapy since 1999, right? So that's kind of when it began. Before that, I was an interior designer, and I was helping people on the interior design, and I wanted to go to the inner design. Get it?
Yep.
I had to go inside where I really
that's
could
like
help.
An inside pun, huh?
That's right. And so I just realized in 2 weeks' time, I put it out there to the universe, I was going to change directions, and bam, I did. In 2 weeks' time, I closed my business and started hypnotherapy school. And from there, I went on to have my own practice and work in different doctor's offices or different wellness centers and stuff like that. You know, I was always just renting my one room. And I kept thinking, there's more, like, what would a center be like if I had the chance to create one. And then Vaughn came, someone who had taken a few classes from me. And this is kind of a weird story, but I guess who doesn't like weird, right?
So, right? Look at me.
Weird, Josh?
Weird. And he said, you know, like his collective, which would be his inner knowing or higher self, was he was supposed to come and talk to me. And he didn't want to come talk to me at all. He was like, no way, I can't do this. She's going to think I'm a wackadoodle or whatever, right? And so he said, if she contacts me, that's a sign that I'm supposed to meet with her. So he did. I hit a like on one of his posts, and that was a sign that he had to call. So he called, and we met at Starbucks, right? And he really is like fidgeting about telling me that, you know, he's supposed to be doing something. We're supposed to be doing something. I go, so what do you do? Because I'm just curious.
It's always great when somebody has a message from that creative energy and has to say it, but they don't know how to, isn't it?
Exactly. I mean, he honestly was like, oh, I don't want, you know, he just fought it. I don't want to do this. Don't make me do this. And so finally he just goes, well, okay, I'm a Reiki practitioner. I read tarot cards. He played with the herbs and everything, right? These were all things I didn't do, okay? Like, these were not things that I did. So I said, okay, well, that would be no conflict whatsoever. So let's talk about what would be the next move. And it was getting an office, because my lease was coming up down in off of Flamingo in a doctor's office down there. And I said, well, let's look at, you know, but I'm telling you right now, we have to have two offices, and I would love a classroom. That's be the ideal situation so we can teach. And so then first I told him, write your vision of a business plan, right? Because I needed to see if this guy's for reals or is he just, you know, yanking my chain again, giving me hope that I was going to get my dream. And so he did. He wrote out his vision of the business plan. He actually wrote it at Starbucks outside for 3 days in the cold.
And business deals happen there.
Right? Yes. I was impressed because he brought it back. I went, okay, all right. Then this is, okay, he's like for reals. And then I said, your next mission, should you choose to take it, would be to find us a building. Or somewhere we can operate. And so within a week or so of that task, he came back and said, I found it. He negotiated the lease and everything. And I walked in, and it was the perfect colors of our logo that we had created and everything. And it was just meant to be. So we signed the lease, and we both split the payment, you know, of that. And that is how Luminosity was born. Matter of fact, Luminosity, the name itself, I had a list in my phone that I had carried around of master words, and Luminosity was one of those words. So we were at the library doing some research, and I went through my phone, and Luminosity was there, and I go, Luminosity, that's what it'll be. But it didn't sound right by itself. I didn't even know about Lumosity. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
But at this point, Luminosity felt right to me. So I said, Luminosity, but it needs something. Wellness center. Now you put the three together, and I was like, magic. And so that's how it was born at a library.
And so can I just say something really quick? The one thing I love about this story and a lot of stories that I hear is when we actually give in and we start to flow with our desires and our dreams, that universal energy just seems to pick us up and take us along, like you're talking about. Absolutely. How everything just seems to fall in place, even the color of the rooms and the building.
Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
It was, you know, like woohoo, woohoo. Anyways, we just kept going. And he had his room, I had mine. And then he stayed until and got us to the level that he could get us to. Does that make sense? He got us to where he didn't have any more to give at that point. Like he got it at that point, and that's where you stepped in, and we were able to take it on and keep growing it. And then Josh steps in. All the right players are continuously stepping in, and that is also very interesting.
Yeah, it has been amazing. I've been a part of the center for, I think we're going close on to 2 years now, mm-hmm. At least well over a year and a half, and it has been amazing. It started out, there was just the four of us with Vaughn and Melody, and we keep growing, and then we'll lose some people, and then the next thing you know, the next day we have a huge batch of people coming in, renting out rooms with a different type of energy that helps us grow even further, and then they leave, and then we get another batch of people, and every time it just seems to evolve us a little bit further every time, and now, once again, we're here at this radio station.
So
we're,
much growth.
Yes.
Yeah, because we went from, like, say, 1,200 square foot to 5,000 square foot, and we are up to at least 15 practitioners now. And we're just going to continue to grow. Eventually, our next step would be to have our own building, or a building that gives us affords us the opportunity to continue to grow in bigger venues. Right now, we're kind of pushing the edge of where we're at for the bigger venues. But this doesn't mean we can't go out and find it. We're open to the people who want to continue to walk through the door and share their gifts and their talents and
Christine, you had I didn't mean to interrupt, but you had a vision board when I first came to Luminosity.
That's
about
right.
What you thought the actual center should look like. Can you explain a little bit what that looked like?
The vision board that you're speaking about was actually a higher level of the actual dream that we were living in. It was a holistic hospital along with a university training center. Campus that is within a mile and a half of the hospital. And those two buildings sat empty for 3 years. And I just kept seeing it and seeing it. And so that was what was one of the driving forces to getting the center started, because to get to that level, we had to start somewhere. And a lot of times, you know, people will say they want to do this or they want to do that, and they never get there. Well, because it's a stepping stone, right? And so we had to start with the center to get to that. I've never let go of that dream, because I do believe that is something that we need. And it's actually being built in another community in by Patch Adams, the real Patch Adams.
Oh, from the movie Patch Adams, Robin Williams was in.
Right, right. He's really building one in another community. And that was his dream, too.
That's
so
great.
We're all aligning. But yeah. Thanks for asking.
And there can
that.
Never be enough centers like that as well, too. And thanks for bringing that up, Josh, because truly that was one of my driving forces to come and join Luminosity Center and be part of Christine's vision, is seeing that the vision board and what she had in mind. When I heard that, I'm like, you know what? I have that same type of vision too, and instead of me having to do it myself, why not join that community, that, you know, that unity, and do it together?
Exactly. And then I had to find a way in order to make everyone be able to find out who we are and what we are and what we do, and that's why you guys are listening to us now, which is awesome.
Yeah, and sometimes you might sit there and question, what would a social media group or company have to do with a wellness center? And the way we looked at it when he came in was, hey, if your business is not healthy, if you're having issues with your business, then you're going to be stressed. You're not going to be healthy at home. So Josh is the man that can come in and help you fix your business, get your business in line to relieve that stress in that area. So thank you, Josh, for relieving our stress so much.
It's actually a commonality amongst a lot of people to have stress in these areas. So the fact that the stress is happening in a wellness center is just, you know, we're killing two birds with one stone, as they say, which is awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have to constantly be working on ourselves and our own mind, body, and spirit, and we support each other and help each other by offering sessions to each, you know, individual. Like if I'm down, Jeff can work on me, or we have a nice variety. And we'll go into, in the next section, we'll kind of go into all of the different services that we do offer there, and maybe even some of them we're looking for.
Yes. We're always open for new practitioners to come in. We rent rooms there, office space. We also have a big conference room that we have available for a classroom for anybody to come in and rent out if you want to come in and teach a class there at Luminosity. We got great amenities there for the room that we have for rent. Again, we have office space for rent, and then I think we're also going to be putting together a visiting practitioner room too, to where we can have practitioners come in that aren't on a full-time basis to just rent the room out from us as well too, so you can start to build your business and we can support you in that way as well too.
Yeah. Hey, I just want to ask real quick. I know we're about to head into that second break, but what is it that what kind of classes can people expect? When you say classes, what do we teach at Luminosity?
Actually, Josh, that is a great question, but let's get into that on the next segment, because Luminosity has so many different classes that I won't even remember all the different things we have to offer. But the one thing I do want to mention before we go into our next break is we do have two tickets to one of our favorite events that we hold at Luminosity Wellness Center, the Night of the Unknowns. And so we will be giving those away in probably our next segment here. So please listen and be ready to call in. The number here is 702-483-4444. 702-483-4444. All right.
Yeah, please give us a call. And we want to give those tickets away. We also want to talk about that night.
Yes, and you don't want to miss that night. So you want to win those tickets.
October 30th, all dressed up we'll be. And just wait till you hear what we have in store for you.
Oh, yeah, especially the show before the Night of the Unknowns will be pretty fun, too. I can't wait for that. I'm really looking forward to it.
Oh, you mean the 10th? October 10th? Or what show?
No, October 30th, before the Night of the Unknowns. Or the 29th, I'm sorry. October 29th is the show before the Unknowns. Remember what we had planned?
I guess not. Now I guess I'm going to find out.
Well, we need to go into a commercial break now, and we'll keep everybody at suspense. So thank you, Lawrence. Please take us away. Welcome back to Luminosity Wellness Radio. Once again, I am Jeff Rennell, and I'm here with my co-host, Christine Essex, and we are also here with Josh Carpenter, Mr. Blue.
Mr. Blue.
That's true. We had to get Mr. Blue up to come to the show today.
That was rhyming. I like that. We're rhyming.
Yeah. We can rhyme. We can chime.
Sometimes Mr. Blue likes to show his emotion in his hair.
I do. Sometimes I feel blue.
And we have to bring him up again, which that's, we're all good at that. So Josh is in the right place at the right time. Whenever he's sad, we just give him a little happy love, and he feels better.
That's what I love about Luminosity, is you can go in having a bad day, and you can come out having a great day.
That's true.
And there couldn't be a better place to be able to search my creative energy and come up with the things that I do if it wasn't for that center, for Luminosity Wellness Center. So it is that kind of community, it is that kind of support, and that's what we are talking about today.
You know, I realize that the listeners, some of them have never heard of any of the stuff we're talking about.
Reiki, what's Reiki?
Well, that's why we're here.
All right, so our job is to help you understand, and you know, you can call in. Jeff gave you that call-in number, 702-483-4444, and we will answer your questions, because that's what we want to do. And we also have a Facebook page that for the radio show, and it's called Luminosity
Wellness
Radio. And you can go there and please ask us questions, and we would love to address them on the radio and get you, or we'll answer you on the Facebook page. We really want to make this interactive, and we want you to know that we have our website. Luminosity Wellness Center has a website, and it's just that, luminositywellnesscenter.com.
And Josh, why don't you please tell us, or tell the audience, a few more places like Periscope and a few other things that they can tune into.
Oh, wow. Well, if we go to the main page, luminositywellnessradio.com, it has all of our social links on there. That's where we'll be updating our YouTube videos for this show, so you'll be able to watch there. You can follow us on Twitter, Google+, YouTube, Facebook. We're also on Periscope, so we're really starting to work under that. A lot of what we do, since I do a lot of the marketing, does go under Impact Image Marketing as well as the radio show. So you can find content on both of those pages. And we're actually looking to do some forums, and we'll be doing live tweets and hashtags and a bunch of really, really cool stuff to keep you guys involved. So stay tuned for that, definitely.
My daughter stepped up, and she's been doing an Instagram for us. And I love that. Yeah, she's been hitting the Instagram for us.
Yeah, that's the stuff that's beyond me. That's why we have Josh here, and he definitely keeps us in tune. So mm-hmm. that's great.
You got a shout out to a daughter.
Oh, ooh. yes, but I'm going to hold that till the end. Okay. I got to wait for her to tune in. So.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll wait for her.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to mention, too, since Josh was just giving out all that info, remember, if you happen to miss a future show or you have a friend that might want to tune in and that hasn't had to been able to tune in on the live show, remember, we have archives of iPods and we also have the YouTube archives and stuff. So, again, you can go to, what is it, Josh?
You can go to luminositywellnessradio.com and get that, or you can go straight to the source, which is vegasallnetradio.com. In the upper left-hand corner, click on Programs. Scroll down till you see Luminosity Wellness Radio Show. Click on that. Scroll down till you see the archives, and just hit Download, and it's yours.
Yeah, and I also want to mention really quick, since you did bring up Vegas All Net Radio, yes, this is our brand-new show. There are some more brand-new shows coming out on Vegas All Net Radio. I have been listening to all their shows lately, and there is some fabulous shows on this network. So please, people, if you're into talk radio, this is the place you want to be for sure.
That's right. And also what I found interesting, how easy it was for me to download the app, the Vegas All Net Radio app, to my phone. And when I went there, then whatever show was playing at the time was there. So I felt confident that, you know, if I wanted to tune in, or tell my family and friends to tune in to us at 3 to 4, that they could download it on their phone, and bam, they're right there. I thought, wow.
Yeah, these days you have no excuse not to listen. It's like, you know, I don't have to be in my radio or in my car anymore to listen to the radio. I can listen to the radio everywhere thanks to internet radio.
Exactly.
Yeah, and just getting the time frame or the time zone right. I have friends in Finland and Germany, and I want them to be able to tune in and listen as well. And it's kind of like, well, I wonder if they're sleeping right now while we're on. But it's going to be fun to figure that out, right?
Yep. And if they are sleeping, they can always go back to the archives or the videos.
That's right. That's right.
So when we were last talking, we were talking about Luminosity and the different kinds of things that we have going on there. Can you guys touch on that a little bit more to let folks know what they actually have in store for them when they visit?
Well, we have a mini menu we have created that's really fun, and it's the fun part of our business. And you can do, like, get a chakra balancing.
What's that?
A chakra balancing is the chakras are, we have 7 chakras in our body, and when they're open and operating, they give us more energy, clarity, balance, you know, all the fun stuff. And when they're closed, then we just feel like a little heavier and...
Blue.
And so each chakra is, I call them like cylinders or...
Energy vortex
in our body. And so if I'm balancing someone's chakras, I use my pendulum. And my pendulum is a crystal at the end of a chain that responds to my... my own energy, and can read. So if I ask a yes, it can go a certain direction, a no will go a certain direction. And when I'm balancing chakras, if it doesn't move when I hold that pendulum above the chakra, which there's the crown, there's the third eye, those of you who are watching on video will be able to see this, there's the throat chakra, the heart chakra, there's the solar plexus, the sacrum, and then the root chakra. So the 7 chakras each have their own color, and they have their own meaning. And I mean, we could have a whole show on that.
Yes, and but we will one
right.
day, too.
Yes,
we will. And so if the pendulum does not move, that's indication it's closed. And then we just together use energetic, you know, get permission, use our energy, and open them.
So
and
our
then
body,
retest.
Our body is talking to us, and we don't even know it.
Yeah, it does all the time. And if you start to learn the chakras, you can actually identify with what's going on with you personally throughout the day. Like if I'm in a conversation, if I'm in a meeting and all of a sudden my throat starts to tighten up and my jaw starts to get tightened, that's usually a sign because my throat chakra is now closing down that I'm not speaking my truth. Or it could be I'm overspeaking my truth and not watching how I'm speaking my words and can be offending people. So there's a lot of good telltale signs. If there's a lot of anxiety going on and stress, you're going to feel it down in your gut where we have the gut feeling. And, you know, that's funny how we always say, oh, I got this gut feeling. That's really your intuitive ability if you know how to pay attention to it and to tap into these things, which, if you ask me, if you don't use your intuitive abilities, you're only truly half living in life, because there's so many amazing things out there that a lot of people are unaware that are there.
Yeah, I mean, if you trust, it's learning to trust yourself and your own intuition, which, and if people are having trust issues outside themselves, it usually starts on the inside. They're not trusting themselves and their own intuition. So
tell me more about this mini menu, and how much would it cost in order just to come in and do something?
Everything on that list is about $10 to $20 max, okay? And they all take 20 minutes to 30 minutes max as well. So
there's like numerology and else?
There's all kinds of stuff, and I encourage people to come pick it up, because each one you bring up is probably going to want a description. And we say, come on by and let us give that to you. Have the experience. And it's like a lunchtime thing. If you're out and about and you're in our area, please stop by and have some fun with whoever's there who's available to take you on that little bit of a journey. We are a pretty serious place in the context of helping others too. So that's the fun side, right?
Yes. I mean, there are some really fun sides to it, but are very serious as well too. There's some deep meaning to all of that. And if you know how to look at it the right way, it can start to direct you in the right way in your life too as well. They are fun things to do. I love to get my aura read, which we do have an aura machine there at Luminosity. And it's fun to see where you're at certain times of your life and how well you're doing. So there's a lot of fun tools.
I think I get that blue aura sometimes.
Yeah. I'm always seeing blue around you. I don't know what it is. No.
Wait till he goes dark again. All righty then. So we have services that are from Reiki. We have theta healing. We have hypnotherapy. And each one of these could be its own show. And we have the practitioners. We will be bringing you and educating you deeper on these topics. We just want to introduce, this is our introduction show. It's our chance to kind of plant some seeds with the listeners and let them know what we're doing there. We have yoga. We have herbology, aromatherapy.
Meditation.
We have meditation. Did I say NLP?
Nope, but you just did.
What is that? That's a tough one. That might have to be explained later.
Yeah, neuro-linguistic programming.
There we go.
And so, because I can say it.
That's why I didn't touch
that
one.
That's why Jeff has he struggles over that one, but that's okay.
I'll butcher enough words before this show is over.
Or and ahs. Anyway, so, I mean, just down the line, we have a chiropractor. We have Dr. Bob Heron who works with us. We have a Dr. Gary Feldman also at our facility who helps people go through the process of getting their medicinal marijuana card to educate them on pain management, so that the natural way of doing it, you know, it's not just to get them the ability to smoke weed. It's the education part that we also provide there on how to release the discomfort and to feel better in many ways.
There's a lot of negative things attached to marijuana, but if you go back in history, there's a lot of amazing things that is done too in the medical industry.
Right.
And so I think it's one of those things that needs to be looked at, but just like everything else, any type of drug or prescription, we always have to be careful that we're not overindulging in any of that stuff, because no matter what it is, too much of the positive thing can become a negative thing. So
you can even take too many vitamins.
Right.
Exactly. Well, that is a big thing too. You take too many herbs and it's going to start to do the opposite of what it's helping you for. So yes, and that's one reason we're bringing this show, and I'm so passionate about this show, is because it gives us the chance to make people aware. You know, there's one thing that Dr. Oz always says, if you can't make it a part of your life, then how are you going to be able to
he butchered that one. It'll come back. It'll come back.
Okay. But yeah, if you can't make a part of your life, then it's not sustainable. You know, no, okay. you're gonna fall away from it. You know, that's why most people fall away from the diets, because it's not practical. You know, you got to find what healthy vegetables you like out there. What healthy dishes do you like out there, and start incorporating them into your lives. You know, we have to find what works for us and what works in our schedule, and that's what's great about this show.
I agree. So we have Becky Basham, and she does brain mapping, neuro fitness, and she can hook you up with 19 points. And we have soul coaches, and we have life coaches. We have equine therapy, a therapist, Nancy Stone, who is a retired CSI, crime scene investigator.
We have Theta Healing, Reiki, if it hasn't been mentioned before.
Social media,
yes, to get things, just get everything in your life in line and centered. That's what we're about. We got to go here to another commercial break. We will be back soon, and we will be back. We need caller number 18 for those winning tickets. So remember, call in 702-483-4444 for those amazing Night of the Unknown tickets. One more time, 702-483-4444. Caller 18. All right, we are back with Luminosity Wellness Radio, and we have our winner on the line right now.
That was quick.
Yes. Hello, Susan.
Hello.
Are you there?
Hi, Susan. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
We're having a blast. This is our. Thank you so much for calling in and being our 18th winner.
Yeah, thank you for listening.
Yeah.
How is your day going today, Susan?
You guys are amazing.
Thank you. We love you.
I've been to the
you.
Center, and I love being at the center.
That's very nice. Thank you very much.
So you are our lucky winner to the Night of the Unknowns. You'll get two tickets. You'll bring a guest. Pick who you really want to spend some time with. And it gets you through the door, and then you get to experience all of the readers, mystics, psychics. Does that sound like something you want to do?
It does. It sounds so exciting.
Yay. And for those of you who are listening and you want to know how to get your tickets, go right to our website. Right, Josh?
Yes. You want to go to the website, www.luminositywellnesscenter.com. And Susan, if you hang on the line before we get done here, Lawrence is going to go ahead and get your information so we can give you a call back in order to get to view the details on how to get those tickets. But for anyone else who wants to get them, definitely go to our website, luminositywellnesscenter.com, and pick up your tickets today.
Okay. So our time is running out fast. I can't believe how fast the day is going by. Since we've been talking about the Night of the Unknowns.
Say goodbye to Susan.
Yeah, oh, Susan.
Goodbye, Susan,
stay
and thank you for calling.
Stay on the line, Lawrence.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you so much. Why don't you talk really quick about the Night of the Unknowns? We have about 5 minutes left here, and then we would like to really say some quick thank yous out to some people out there. So,
okay.
Christine?
Well, I just, the night of, about our events. Well, on October 10th, we have a vendor event coming up. We need you to come and support our vendors and see what we have going. We have drumming, we have raffles, we have all kinds of stuff.
So it's a festival.
It's a festival. We have art. We actually have authors there signing their books, and we'll have artists there showing their artwork.
So we're going to have two really cool radio hosts there, too.
That's right.
Great for the family. Definitely good for the family
participate. Yes, and that's from 12 to 7. October 10th. And then October 30th, the Night of the Unknowns, we will have $20 get you through the door, and we'll all be in costume, and we'll be there to greet you, meet you, and have some fun with you. And you'll be seeing the psychics. We have a shell reader. We have a tarot card reader, angel card reader.
Sounds like a buffet.
Psychics. It's a buffet.
It's a
buffet
of
the unknown. Unknown. We want you to have, and what you're going to get is messages, little real quick messages, 5 to 7 minutes max with each of the readers, so you can keep moving, and we'll keep everybody moving around. And we'll have one big room where they'll be able to play games and do things with the raffle tickets that they buy.
So for people who have never experienced this, this is an opportunity to really see what we're talking about. Come down and just get a taste of all
Yeah,
of it.
We'll even have a, fun a pet talker there, if right. I remember correct.
My pet talker.
Oh, bring your dog.
Me and Christine and the other practitioners there at Luminosity Wellness Center will be also doing different things for the people that come there that day.
Yeah, and I just want to throw in too quickly, because our study is coming up quickly. We have a study at Luminosity that self-healing is real. Christine Contini takes care of that. I want to make sure that people know and are aware of that at each of our shows, because the actual study starts with 100 people in March of 2016. So we're building and taking applications right now, and I just want to get that out.
Yeah, and I think that's a great subject for the next Thursday when we're on great. The air, where we can talk about that a little bit more, because I love the study myself. The first study that she has done, the people that I watched go through that, and I see them today, is amazing transformation, really amazing. And so I'm really proud of what she's doing, and I'm really proud of this study.
Yeah, I'm thrilled with it. We have this week, tomorrow night at the center, we have Stephanie Jensen, who's doing a yoga.
Yes, I went to the last one of that. It was absolutely amazing. It's going to be a yoga coaching.
Yes.
And so they will coach you through the event. It's really amazing. She is wonderful.
So please call to find her number through our website. And then also, Jason Nelson will be doing a free lecture tomorrow night from 7 to 8:30 at the center.
What's that about?
On spirituality, how to connect with your higher self and things like that, how to become your own intuitive or your own medium.
And Jason has amazing energy. I sat down and talked to him for a little bit, and he was just absolutely amazing. So I really encourage you to take his class. He's fabulous.
Well, he'll be talking about them tomorrow night. So anybody who's interested, please come down to the center, sit in on the lecture. It's a free lecture. Ask any questions that you have, and he will answer them. And then anything else? I mean, we have a Swami coming at the end of the month, and we'll talk about that next time too.
Okay.
So when we're just sprinkling, we have so much going on, it would be hard to say it.
There's too much to say today in one show, and we will get into depth into everything that we are doing in the show, all the different practitioners we have. We will go into depth in the different modalities that they use. If you don't mind, I'd just like to give a quick shout out to my sweet little boo. It's her birthday on Monday, so I just wanted to say happy birthday, Marlena.
Happy birthday. I love
you very much. You are so special, and I definitely want to shout out to my other beautiful daughter, Becky. You two are the most wonderful girls ever. I love you to death. Thank you.
I have a couple birthdays.
Oh, well, why don't you bring
them
out?
Hey, Craig, happy birthday. That's my son-in-law. And then
Melody
has a birthday.
Awesome. Happy birthday, Melody.
And that's my other son's girlfriend, or friend, I don't know. You know, these day and age, what do you call them, right? I never can keep up, so... Thank you for reminding me, because
I'd just like to give our social plug real quick. So visit us at www.luminositywellnesscenter.com or luminositywellnessradio.com. We are Facebook, Twitter, Google+, YouTube, and more. Really enjoyed the show and you guys listening with us. And Jeff, you want to take us away?
Yeah, I just want to say thank you to the VANR family. It is a pleasure to be part of your family. John Stiles, Lawrence here at the operating board for us. Ryan back in the other room. He is just amazing putting together promos for us.
And
of course, the big boss, Aaron. We absolutely love it. Thank you all for listening to our first show. And we will talk to you next Thursday at 3 Pacific time.
Signing out.